Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Okay. Vámonos. Hola, Estelian. ¿Qué pasó?
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low.
Hey!
Enough! That's that.
Stay back! That was close.
Enough!
No telling.
Que por cierto, voy a comprobar una cosa porque a lo mejor. ¿En cuánto te la has pasado al final? De poco, ¿no? Si te la compraste hace poco.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You better watch out then, Cloud. I'll take care of them. That way's a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
El Knight es una tortura hacérselo, ¿eh? Te aviso desde ya. Ese, yo que tú ni lo intentaba.
Over here.
Digo el Knight, no el City, el Knight, el último.
That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so. Wonder if you can move.
A ver, el 99% de juegos después de la salida del Knight, de más o menos combate, utilizaban el sistema de ese, porque es el mejor de todos. Pero ya te digo yo que no te vas a hacer el 100% ni de coña, porque es de todos los juegos el más pesado de hacer. Porque es cansino como el solo. El 100%. Si te quiere. Es que pasa una cosa. Para hacerte el 100% de la historia, tendrías que hacer el 100% del juego. Todas las cosas del Reacher. Todas las cosas del Reacher, todas las cosas de todo el mundo. De todo el mundo.
Stronger prey.
Si, si no te digo yo que no, solo digo que es de los juegos más pesados. Pero tú tírale hasta... a ver qué tal. Eso no, pero te puedo decir que hay varios de Reacher que te tienes que saber de pe a pa cierta movilidad, ciertas movilidades. Tienes que hacerlo sí o sí.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
No, no son combinaciones. Ya lo verás. A lo que me refiero.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. Here goes. Get ready. So long. Why don't you lead the
Taking
way?
Taking over. That's that.
Okay.
See ya. Nothing to it.
Enfrentar algo tarde o temprano. Cerrado con llave.
It's awake.
I wish it kept sleeping.
Go on.
Vale. No sabía que iba a explotar todo. También te digo que simplemente te podrías subir directamente desde aquí, ¿eh? Pero bueno.
Ah, try moving that container to make a path.
Había que moverlo dos veces.
Yeah, that should do the trick.
Me paso un, me salto un paso.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
You're getting paid right now.
Todo tiene llave, pero yo tengo una espada de 2 metros, ¿sabes lo que quiero decir?
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks. Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
I'm glad I moved here, but
somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place keeps getting
So, do you think this means another war is coming?
What are they watching?
Hey!
My lights have been on the
I made a first roll to time.
I
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5. As you can see,
they're working for
Wutai,
isn't it obvious?
Rising from the rubble.
Cowards, using
while fallen beams
so they
and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires
you,
appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Those poor devils are trying to start another war. So if we help
over
catch
there.
The bombers,
that's
get
the director
of Shinra's
Advanced Weaponry Division,
never
isn't it? Excuse
hey,
me, ma'am,
enough
would
of
you
that
mind
doom
answering
and gloom.
A few questions?
No. But we're safe down here, right?
Can you give us any updates on the status of the
There's
reactor?
No reason for them to
what kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion?
So, when
are
the are trains
we in any
gonna
danger?
Start up again?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
I thought Wutai surrendered.
Oh, what timing! Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun. Aeris! Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod.
Aeris!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aeris, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aeris. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
Yep. I'm studying.
You here's
so
the
I
leaf
can
house.
Read a ton of books. One day, I want to grow up and be just like Jesse.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Someone told me that talking to them would help them grow bigger.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you?
I,
You give it away?